Hello and welcome back to GameSpot Live at E3 2019. I'm Callie Plague. I'm here with Michael Higham.
Hi.
We have Yu Suzuki here for Shenmue 3, CEO of YSNet. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
So, talking about Shenmue 3, obviously this is a highly anticipated game that a lot of fans are really looking forward to. I'm curious, how has your vision grown over the game's development? It seems like the technology has grown and there's a lot of opportunities there, and I want to know about the vision for this game.
ゲームの開発に続けていろいろと大きくなっていくと思いますけど、現時点の自分の目線、ビジョンではどういうふうに今なってますでしょうか。
シェムのビジョンは20年前から何も変わってなくて、理想があって、そこに向かってその時代の技術で何ができるかっていうことをアプローチしてきました。
We talked earlier when I actually saw Shenmue 3. I actually got hands-on with the demo, and I'm very curious as to, we talked about this a little bit before, but how do you balance the, because this is a Kickstarter game, how do you balance the expectations and the things that the fans want and the backers want with your creative vision?
自分のビジョンとファンからの意見とか全部の囲まれて全部、どうやってバランスを取ってますか？
シェンムーのファンの皆さんは僕にとってはすごくよくって、ファンの皆さんの声のほとんどはユウさんの思う通り作ってほしい、ユウさんが納得するゲームを作ってほしいって言ってくれるんですね。でクリエイターにとってはすごく自由度が高くていいです。
And also to follow up with that, when talking about Kickstarter games,It's, I imagine it's a very different thing than having a big name publisher throughout that process. I know you're with Deep Silver now, but throughout the Kickstarter, what are the pros and cons of doing a Kickstarter game?
Kickstarter で、デベロップメントをやって、
昔の作り方と違うかどうか。
はい。
セガにいてワンツーを作った時は、自分の、部下っていうか自分のグループで作れたんですけども、今回のシェンムー3の場合は人をプロジェクトを作るところから始めなくちゃいけなかったから、その辺がちょっと大変でしたね。
So you talk about the fans believing in your vision and wanting you to chase the vision that you want for this game.What is that? How would you describe that vision and what do you want Shenmue 3 to be?
自分の理想な Shenmue 3 は何ですか？
自分の、僕が作りたいゲームは結構ゆっくり遊ぶ、急がないでこう自由度が高くて、その街にゆっくりいたければゆっくりいて、ストーリーを進めたければ進める、で自由度の高いゲームがやっぱりシェンムーの一番いいところだと思ってます。あとシェンムーで大事なのが日常っていうことで、日頃の生活とか普段の生活のすごい細かいことを描写したり、そういうのがリアリティにつながってきてシェンムーの良さだと思ってます。
So sharing that way of life in a way with the players.
Hi. Yes.
Absolutely. So this game is coming out pretty soon, in November, right? What's like the final stretch? What do you still want to do with the game? If you can tell us what's coming up before the game comes out.
もし話せることでしたら、11月リリースまでにあと何かやりたいことありますか？
やっぱりゲームは少しでもブラッシュアップしていきたいと思ってます。
Michael, you played. Do you have any questions about the gameplay?
Yeah, yeah. Since I did get hands on, do you feel like, it was only a small slice. It was only a 15-minute time demo. And these games really take time to become like a part of that story in that world. But, with Shenmue 2 in 2001, 2002.Games have evolved so much. Narrative-based open-world games have evolved so much since then. So how have you incorporated and modernized Shenmue to not just be with the times, but take into account all of the other innovations that other games have made. And also, what is Shenmue 3 pushing this time around? Because those past games were very innovative at their time. How have you accounted for how much open world narrative-based games have evolved and modernizing Shenmue 3?
Shenmue 2から3の間でどんなにモダンにできたかと質問です。
そうですね。やっぱシェンムーのシリーズは1987年が舞台になっているので、87年のあのキャラクターの喋り方でやると今の時代だとちょっと古臭いから、やっぱり今回のボイスレコーディングでは英語の方もしっかりとボイスオーバーしたので、今の喋り方にちょっとモダナイズしたり、そういう工夫をしてます。あとバトルのところなんですけども、今はスマートフォンですごく簡単なゲームが多くなってきてるので、やっぱりシェンムのゲームも PC でとかコンソールでやるゲームにふさわしいようにちょっとチャレンジャブルに変えてあります。
So we only have a little bit of time left, but I just wanted to note the Kickstarter for Shenmue 3 was so incredibly successful so quicklyObviously, you have a lot of people in the audience here who came to see you guys and hear more about the game. I'm just curious, is that something you expected? I mean, there are so many people here who love Shenmue and can't wait to play the game. How does that make you feel?
ファンの気持ちでどんな気持ちですか？
ああ、20年支えてくれたファンがあって、やっとShenmueもこういう発表ができるようになりました。本当にファンの皆さんには感謝しかないですね。
Awesome! Yes! That makes me so happy. Thank you everyone in the audience for joining us. Thank you Suzuki-san for joining us and sharing more about Shenmue 3. We have so much more coming at you for E3 2019. Next up is Elder Scrolls Online. This was Shenmue 3 coming out in November for PC and PS4. So don't go anywhere. We have so much more coming to you. Thanks for stopping by.